Right, here we are. Day three, Monday. So we stay at this place, just had our breakfast. Water pipes were frozen this morning, so they had to defrost those. It's -4 degrees up here in the mountains at La Forge, where we're staying. Sun's out though, look at that. So this is the view out of the only window we've got. But it's quite a nice room. The heater's on, running since we got here yesterday, it was cold. It took a long time to warm this place up. It's only just warmed up now, to be honest. That's only because we were sitting downstairs and it was freezing cold downstairs where we had our breakfast, that we feel a bit warmed up. So plan today is to gonna go see the canyon, gonna drive to this other place that my mate recommended. So it was a lovely drive through. Then the gorge. Had a look at it yesterday. It was about 2.5 hours, 3 hours in total. If you include the pizza stops that Jazz has to make, coffee ones I have to make could take a bit longer.
Waffle-isha. Where's your pizza?
Where's king of the pizza? King of the was it? No, king of the service station stop. So yeah, sun's out. Get the bikes out. Bit of a dodgy place where they're parked. Have to kind of push them out backwards a little bit. Have to see if we can do a 360 on them, because the path is about as big as the bike. So bit of manoeuvring there. So we'll get that done. Get on our way. Gonna go and see Le Puy first, because we're right near Le Puy, probably about half an hour away. And then yeah, we'll check in there, do a little video around Le Puy. Right. Yeah, oh, that's hard work. This is where we stayed. Look at that, There's a stream. There you go. All of that. Lovely little stream down there. Okay. All right, we're in Le Puy en Velay, and we just come to Lidl, so we thought we'd get a bit of lunch. So it was quite a nice place. Like if you can see that all the way over there, it's got a couple of these sort of little hills which they've put statues on the top just to show their bloodiness, I suppose, what they've conquered. But yeah, it's nice, and the sun is out, and I think the temperature's picking up. So we're on to somewhere else now, valley something or other. We'll take a bit of video when we get there. Right.
and that's what all the glass all over these roads here. Not amazing to get the rest, but it's not a good little ride.
Brad, take it easy.
No rush. Dev dancing along on his little boy. Way! Wheel screech from that one. Cheeky little cut there. That's the only one on the bottom of the road. Only crossing. Somewhere like this when you've got too much of a road. Now we can, here you go, my foot pegs almost touching. And can't really go much more than this. I managed to retain a lot of weight, so I've got to offset that as well. I've got to manage the weight on the bike as well. That's a really good footage of Dan. Going down the mountain pass. Oh, hey, with all the cameras as well, very interesting. The new bend coming in. Outside, the inside, inside to outside. There we go. That's how you do that. Yeah, because if you're in the wrong place, like, you know, you just don't get around. Loved this road. Right, you know, and, you know, thanks to me, you know, Jazz would have just rode through this bit, never known it was here. Destination. Right, look at that. Beautiful, look at that. L'Aubergine. I bet your dad is hungry by now anyway. He's probably thinking about his lunch. There's 33 deaths, I wonder how many were bikers. Amazing how old these buildings are. I mean, you know, we're driving through France and it looks like nobody lives in this damn place. Really. Yeah, what? Yeah, stop them over there, right? Yeah. We're gonna have a cuppa, yeah. Might as well, I mean, he's got 95 in he. He's got 95 over there. At the end.
Right, so we're been on our way to, what was it called? Something La Arc, Valle de Arc, something like that. And we were going to sit over there. The Jazz found a dead dog over there, so we're not sitting over there. Here we are. We brought our lunch from Lidl. And we're going to go and see Wim a bit later on. Got to let him know where we are in a minute. Brought some nice food. Brought some spoons from Decathlon. Well, I'm not sure what this is. What the hell is this, bro? Huh? What the hell is it? It's really tasty. I have no idea what it is. Cello. Oh, that's what it is. That's what I was wondering. What it was. Probably hummus. We got that. And we got some nice flange bled to go with it. Yeah. Beautiful. Nice little spot. In case you're wondering where that little dolphin from yesterday, yeah, well. Well, I'm going to talk a little bit later.
and go up there, yeah? Cheers, man. Thank you, mate. Yeah, will do. Thank you.